你以为自己很了解那些尾巴摇个不停的狗儿们？这里能提供的狗狗资讯比你想象的更丰富无比。
They've got the biggest, sexiest noses in the business.
You can train them to do almost anything.
请别错过狗狗一零一，让你更深入了解人类最好的朋友。无论它们体型是大是小，或各式五花八门的模样，让我们一起去送养它们吧。狗狗一零一，每星期三晚上七点，就在动物星球频道。
Jack Russell, the Parson Russell Terrier. No matter what you call it, this dog is a live wire. Bred for speed, the Jack Russell can pop 100 balloons in less than a minute.
Jack Russells are a crazy breed. I mean, they're crazy in a good way, but they're nuts.
Go, go, go!
This is a hyper dog. This is a dog that likes to run in circles and yip and yap and bark and bounce and bite things.
These small turbojets are natural performers. Their quirky personalities and expressive faces make them a natural choice for TV and cinema.
There's a really popular Jack Russell that was on the TV show Frasier.
He was a beautifully trained dog, and unfortunately, because he was so beautifully trained, he gave people the misconception that you go to a breeder, you pick up a Jack Russell, and he's going to act like Eddie.
These lively, bouncy dogs are bursting with energy. They're strong-willed and fiercely independent. They're not for everyone.
If you're going to keep a Jack Russell in an apartment, you've got to guarantee that you're going to give that dog at least an hour every day to run.
The Jack Russell Terrier originated in southern England in the 1800s. The breed was developed from a strain of white terrier, now extinct, to hunt red fox above and below ground. The Jack Russell got his name from the fox hunting enthusiast and preacher, John Russell. He bred four main characteristics into the Jack Russell Terrier, creating one of the finest strains of terriers for hunting. First off, he bred two distinct Jack Russells.
There is the type that has the longer legs, which is like Eddie or Moose on Frasier, and then there's the type that has shorter legs.
From the bottom of their paws to the top of their shoulder, these guys range in size from 12 to 16 inches. And a Jack Russell can easily jump 5 times his height. Not impressed? Well, a German Shepherd can't beat it. He jumps 4 times his height. The second trait, small V-shaped ears. Those cute little ears, they have a purpose. They fold over to protect the inner ear from debris in the field and underground. Jack Russells come with two distinct coat textures, smooth and rough. These weatherproof double coats protect them from the elements and underbrush. The Jack Russell can be 100% white. Yep, that's true. Or white with black or tan markings, or a combination of all three. Jack Russells can have sensitive skin, so it's a good idea to apply sunscreen.
The minute you mentioned using sunscreen, people think it's like this kind of kooky, weird thing, but you definitely need sunscreen for a dog.
The final characteristic is chest size. Bred to burrow into tight spaces underground, a flexible and narrow chest is vital.
They tend to live a very long time, upwards of 15 years or more.
Owning a dog will make you live longer too, almost 3 years longer than folks who don't. They adapt well to any environment, including apartment living.
They are really, really durable little dogs who can do well in almost any temperature.
Jack Russells are great for adults and fare best with children over 6.
So nice. Smile.
Good boy, good boy, good boy.
They're easy to groom and have minimal shedding. The smooth types shed the most. For training, it's a mixed bag.
This is a very intelligent dog. This is a dog that left to its own devices, will definitely figure out ways to get into trouble.
If you don't train a Jack Russell Terrier, they can wreak serious havoc in your home.
It'll eat your couch, it'll tear your wall off.
Sit.
If the Jack Russell is well-trained and given a daily outlet to release his wild energy, he can be a lively and loyal companion. If you're an experienced trainer, the Jack Russell is the dog for you. But these willful dogs often outsmart the average pet owner.
They have a lot of intelligence, a lot of personality. They think. They're always one step ahead of you. They want to do what they want to do when they want to train you.
Given plenty of exercise, the breed does well in all environments. The Jack Russell is a sturdy breed and can live a long time. The breed needs minimal grooming, and they need an experienced trainer. Jack Russells are suited best for families with older children.
Well, they're really wiggly.